Good morning, America. Just kidding, with Trump around, there are no good mornings. Actually, it's Canada. With Trudeau around, still no good mornings at all. Ha. I need a raise. I'm Linda Macaroni, and this is CBC News. Today we'll be talking about the treasure on Oak Island. Some legends say the treasure belongs to Captain Kidd, who was hanged for piracy in 1701. Other sources say it's the booty of Blackbeard and Henry Morgan. Today we'll be hearing from some locals to see what they think of Oak Island. Over to you, Scarlett.
Hello, my name is Scarlett Skycrow. I'm here with Becky Badutza, and she is here to tell us some things about Oak Island. So, Becky, do you live on Oak Island? Do you live here on Oak Island?
Yes, I do. I live in that grocery cart. I've lived here my whole life, and I know everything about the treasures.
Oh, that's a nice grocery cart. So, Becky, when did this whole thing start on the Big Island?
Well,
the big purpose.
Well, in 1795, pirates roamed this land all over. Whew, and supposedly they buried great treasure on this island. They say gold and jewels are buried on this earth. Many people have attempted to find the treasure, but no. The pirates are so smart that they created amazing ways that people were not able to find the treasure.
Thank you, you homeless genius. Is there anyone trying to find treasure currently?
Well, there are these two brothers. They are currently looking for the treasure and seem to be very close to finding it.
Treasure is found. It will be a very important time. So has there been anything found in the money pit?
Yes, there has been, but not in the money pit, but rather around it. While a man was using a metal detector, he discovered a Spanish coin, which really pushed the fact that the money pit was real.
Once again, thank you, Becky. We will now interview local Borges.
Hello guys, I'm Scarlett Skycrow, and I'm back with Borges Smith, who's a groundkeeper here on Oak Island. He's here today to tell us what Oak Island is really like.
Hello, I'm Borges.
So what has the island been like for the past few years?
Really? Well, that's a spicy one. But the weather really hasn't changed much. It's been cold, dreary weather. The same has been for the last 10 years.
Isn't it always cold in Canada, though? What would you do if you discovered the treasure?
Well, if I found the treasure, I would first quit my job, buy a Lamborghini, and then find the love of my life. But sorry, got to go. I am human. I must go to my homeland.
Well, no, thank you. There you go. Some new information on Oak Island.
Back to you, Linda.
I am human. Oh God, it's cold. Okay.